good day. In this question, we are asked to solve for the volume of H2 gas needed to react in copper chloride. So first, we need to write the balance equation.